after one season or half a season, dapat meron na tayong makita dyan na merong mas magaling or siguro matatapatan yung mga umalis sa atin like sila Kiefer. Kung mapupunan ba ng mga Phil Foreigners yung mga nag-exodus to the overseas leagues, KBL, Japan, Taiwan. Meron dyan, may mga diamonds in the rough dyan or not necessarily in the rough dahil hinog na sila from their leagues eh. Malalaman natin kung they can adapt their play here in the PBA when they play in the PBA. Feeling ko merong mga ilan dyan na magsa-stand out. Dapat expected ko na si Stephen Holt as the number one overall pick na dami ng napagdaanan na G-League nga. Bukod kay Stephen Holt, I expect others to shine, to find their footing in the PBA eventually. Not necessarily the first few games, but feeling ko in after one season or half a season, dapat meron na tayong makita dyan na merong mas magaling or siguro matatapatan yung mga umalis sa atin like sila Kiefer or mga amateur standouts natin, college standouts na who chose to play abroad right away. Feeling ko merong magsusurprise ng mga Phil-Am. Just sit back and relax. Panoorin mo natin sila and we'll see if how the PBA will act. Is this the start of more changes in the PBA? We will find out kung this has a positive effect in the future.